Hey Java developers, want to improve your application's startup performance? Consider using AppCDS, now updated so you can auto-generate your archive. AppCDS Application Data Sharing, originally added in JDK 9, allows a JVM to generate a pre-processed archive of application classes loaded at startup. This can significantly improve startup performance, though the specific improvements will depend upon the application size, startup behavior, and hardware. AppCDS can also reduce memory footprint when there are multiple JVM processes running on the same host. As a shared archive is memory mapped, and additional JVM instances using an archive will use the same memory address. In JDK 19, AppCDS was enhanced with the ability to auto-generate an archive, allowing AppCDS to be used in a single step instead of the two or even three step process required in earlier JDK releases. In a Java launch command, include the VM arguments auto-create shared archive and shared archive file with the name of your archive. The JVM will check for the shared archive if it exists, and if not, an archive will be created on JVM exit. If the archive does exist, then the JVM will load from it at startup. The JVM will also check if the shared archive was generated using the correct JDK release. Failing this check will also have a new shared archive generated at JVM exit, with the previous archive being overwritten, simplifying the experience of upgrading between JDK versions. Happy coding!